Robin. The robin is a medium-sized bird that is brown in color with a few black and white speckles on its feathers. It eats grains with its short, sharp beak and can fly only to a short distance. Seagull. Seagull is a grey and white bird that lives near the sea. It dives down into water to catch fish for its food. They fly very high and travel long distances. Sparrow. A sparrow is a small brown bird with little black and white freckles on its feathers. It has a small, sharp beak which helps it to pick grain. It builds its nest with twigs, dry leaves, straw, and bits of cloth. I stork. The stork is a water bird with two long legs and lives near seas, rivers or lakes. It feeds on small fish that it picks from the water with its long beak. Swallow. The swallow is a medium-sized bird that builds its nest high up in the thick branches of trees. It flies great distance. It preys on tiny insects. Swan. The swan is the most graceful of all birds. It is huge and resembles the duck. It has a broad, flat beak. It has beautiful doe-like eyes. Its webbed feet help it to swim in the water easily. tailor bird? The tailor bird is named so because it makes its nest by stitching leaves together with grass or string that it finds. It feeds on grains and tiny insects. The turkey is a huge bird. It has a red fleshy skin that hangs over its nose. It cannot fly long distances but can run at a reasonable speed. It eats grains. Vulture. The vulture is a huge bird with a sharp hooked beak and strong claws to tear at its prey. It eats smaller animals and birds and also the dead remains of animals. It is brown in color and is capable of flying very long distances.
I love to
woodpecker. The woodpecker lives on trees. It drills holes in the bark with its hard long beak and eats the insects. It has a little crown of feathers on its head.